What we call boxing here is really protective housing, and a box is sort of like a microenvironment that protects the items within it. We have all kinds of things that require custom housing, and this particular item is from the Office of Legal Advisor Files. It's a pistol, and it's set in a well that is lined with a soft foam so that the gun can be lifted in and out without being abraded. Because it's customized, each one's a little different. Things we box are items that you just can't buy a box for. We can make different types of boxes all on the same board. This machine starts them and does them all at once. It's pretty amazing to watch.
This is a digital measuring device. It's on a cart because we can move it to the stacks, wherever we need to measure books. We have the book here. We place it against the little barrier. And this device here, is on a grid system. You take it up to where the book is, and you press a button. And the spine. And then it's on the computer. And then the next step is laying it out.
I'll go into the database and look for all of the volumes that he made. You can rotate this whole box any way you want to situate it on this board. So what I'm trying to do is maximize the use of the board. I may want to try to get another box on that side of the sheet.
We have specification for our board and papers and glues and everything we use in housings. It's usually got a high content of cotton, acid-free, lignin-free, fold endurance, burst endurance, things like that. And this is the Indian Treaty of 1761 from the governor of Louisiana, and it's an agreement with the Cherokee chief, Okana Stoat. Because of the distortion, we didn't want it to have to touch the lid of this folder, so I made a sink mat. Smaller items usually are housed underneath. And this is a little four-flap folder box that we make for items that are going to be housed in a more sturdy box. Close it up.
Before, we had to basically measure by hand using measuring tape and hand-making boxes.
About 60% of our holdings need some level of preservation, but a great many of that can be solved by proper housing. The box provides a lot in terms of caring for the collection.